say male, 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 baby, son, in you.
Hello, beautiful people. This is Manuela, and I'm back with another video. I missed you guys. I haven't been posting for like a week, and I was like, why am I doing this? But I'm back now, and welcome to Word of Manuela. So, today I decided to do a Wakandan style Black Panther video. I know this video is so overdue, like I know the movie has been out for like 2 weeks or more now, but I was like, hey, I still want to bring you guys my, I feel like it's kind of my origin. I gotta put something in me of it. So I brought you this look. I hope you guys love it, and there's gonna be a tutorial right after this, and you guys enjoy the tutorial. It's going to be a chit chat video, so we're going to be talking and having fun and, you know, just discussing a little bit. So you guys feel free to comment, give me any feedback, and, you know, just ask me any questions if you want to. I hope you guys like the look, and please stay tuned to watch the tutorial right after this. Bam. Hey guys, so I thought it would be really nice for once to have a chit chat video, because usually I have a voice over. So for once I was like, let us do a chit chat video. Okay, so I already did my foundation, I primed my face, I already did my eyebrows, and I primed my eyes as well. So right now, I mean, I didn't want to do that on camera because I show you that on every tutorial. So I was like, hey, let me just do it, and then we can get straight into the Black Panther tutorial. So let's go. I'm gonna start with my eyes, and let's just go. I'm starting with my Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I am gonna start with the color, this color, burnt orange, and there we go. So I'm taking my burnt orange, and I'm putting it in the middle of my. Next, I'm going to take red ochre. I'm using this color, red ochre. And ooh, look at me going over the line, not going where I'm supposed to be. Not where I'm supposed to be. Okay, I really want that intense red over my eye, because this is a powerful eye makeup, because, you know, it's Wakanda, you feel me? It's a modern Wakandan style. Okay, all right. I think we're kind of where we want to be right now. I am using the Glam by Isokin glitter, and I'm going to do not a cut crease, but it's going to be a cut. I'm gonna use my Sephora Glitter Guard makeup glue, not makeup glue, glue glitter, glitter glue. I'm so confused. Anyways, y'all get it. Alright, so I'm grabbing my brush here, my double-sided brush, and I usually apply a good amount on my hand before I start drawing where exactly I want to put the glitter. I usually don't make it too high, but since this is, I have a good, we're gonna go light, because I usually go hard and I end up looking like a clown. So this is the thing, I used to put so much concealers, like it would literally reach till here. I was like, oh yeah, the more concealer I apply, the more bomb I will look. Psych. It's gonna be psych. Yeah. See, this is me doing it again. Let me stop right now before I do too much. There we go. And for highlight, I actually don't get why I'm using NARS too. I use it just so I could get that highlight. I am grabbing my Beauty Blender. Salt Bae. I was Salt Bae for a minute there. You see what I was doing? Okay. Of course, I am using my air spun. I already got it open, so that's why y'all probably gonna be like, what is she doing? I'm gonna use my powder contour in case y'all wonder, oh, there's no cream today. I'm like, this is nice. I like this, talking with you guys. Oh, look at me, putting all that powder all over me. My mom always told me I was pretty. I always took everything for everyone. And look at me wasting products when people don't have any. I'm not greedy, mommy. I love you. I love you, mom. If you're watching this video, I know you watch my tutorials. I love you. She used to say, tout pour toi, rien pour les autres. I see some truth in it. I was like that. I'm kind of a selfish little bitch, but you know, I know how to care about others. Okay, we're gonna let that face set. Okay, so you guys, this was just like the eye tutorial. We still gotta do the dots and be all Wakandians, you feel me? Did I say that right? Wakandians. So I'm just setting all this with my LA Mineral first powder. And I'm just like blending everything lightly with just a bit of powder, because we all know there's already a lot on my face going on. Okay, before we start on the dots, the Wakanda style dots, let me just apply my blush. I'm using, again, y'all know I love beauty supply and drugstore products, because you know, sometimes I don't always have all that amount of money to go and, you know, buy $500 makeup at Sephora. Sometimes a girl gotta be on budget and she still gotta slay. You feel me? I'm taking my Venetian red again, right here, and I'm going under my eyes. And now I'm gonna grab my mascara and apply it to my lower lash. I don't want that. Okay. So, guys, I am using face paint, and obviously I'm gonna use the white color. I got it from Walmart. It's face paint. I will show you guys the packaging. It was like $3, and I thought it was cost effective. Like, I thought it was affordable for me. Okay. I don't have $100 to spend. I'm just playing. I really thought it was affordable. So I'm starting with my under eye right here. We're going to do a heat. Look at me. Singing me. We're going to do up my forehead, down my eye, right here, right here, right here, right here. Let me join my thought. Honestly, the dots don't have to be perfect, because the way I remember it from back home, you really just gotta have the shape. Okay, I'm using a black lipstick, and guys, I'm gonna be honest, this lipstick is called black. I don't know what it is anymore. Before I finish, we're going to draw a line on our lip. Okay, so like this. Right there. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this tutorial, and I'll see you next time. Please don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, share the video. This is Manala here. Mwah.